20 years ago, the picture on the left there was my daily view, auditing sustainable forest management in Southeast Asia. But on the days off, occasionally, one would head to the beach and one would see occasionally things like that. And I started to think to myself, well, how on earth did that material end up in that place? So when you start to look at it and you start to realise there is a big industry out there that's supposed to be moving, recovering, processing all of that material, but it's a really, really complex industry. It's not massively data-driven, it's not massively opaque, and consequently, the outcomes are not brilliant. So still a lot of the material that could be recovered and then recycled and reused is actually ending up in a landfill or being burned. So the outcomes are not good. So we thought, well, actually, is there an opportunity to build a business that aggregates the data on all of the world's commercial and industrial waste and then generates answers and outcomes so that actually more of that material could be recovered? So what we've done is we've spent the last 2 years building proof of concept and testing and creating a data platform we call WasteMap, which is ingesting data from a whole range of different sources. It could be from spreadsheets, which is where most waste data currently resides, from a growing sources of the Internet of Bins, bin sensor data, from vehicle telematics, and from third-party software systems. And what we're doing is we're ingesting that data, we're normalizing that data, we're transforming that data, and then we can actually start to answer some of the questions that our customers might have. And those customers might be big companies that are generating significant volumes of waste. And it's kind of like a black box thing. They hand it over to a third party and they sort it out. But they have no idea what happens to that material. They don't know how far that material travels. And they don't know really what the outcome is for that material. So we're presenting this information back to them. And then increasingly that data is useful to recyclers that want to actually identify where that material is. So our business is a data aggregation business, but we can drive recovery and we can drive marketplaces or we can take data from marketplaces. So we triangulate on three key things: waste and circular economy, software and data science. And that's really where our sweet spot is, that is the overlap between the two. And we're working with big waste producers, recyclers, and then starting to work with regulators. And we're working with the UK regulator to track all 500 million waste transactions in the UK. So our team is a small team based in Edinburgh. But we've been working recently with SAP and Google Cloud and accessing some of their amazing kind of AI machine learning technologies and actually also providing us with market access as well. So really our message to waste producers out there, the big industrial and commercial waste producers out there, and to recyclers is let Topolytics get inside those bins so that you don't have to. Thank you.